Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Out With The Old by Afro, aka Konclan. It is a smooth 85 degrees in this room, so if I get irritable, that's why. And if I cough, it's because of the asbestos in Death Wish 808's funnels. Okay, let's see.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
Like, are you serious? Yes, well, this is gonna be a bit annoying. Are you serious? Ugh, I think some sweat got in my eye or something. It is really actually 85 degrees in this room. What's this little enclave for? That's a fizzler. That's a window. What the heck have I gotten myself into? Alright. Who knows what this cube is for? I certainly don't. Eh, I can reach it. Okay, save! Oh, that was scary.
Resting. Put me down.
Oh, hey, this is a little bit familiar. Oh, I think I saw Nock playing this or something. This part is familiar for sure. I think I wasn't paying too much attention, though. Maybe it was Tiamat, I don't remember. Okay, this disables the fizzler. Crap, how do I get out of here? Oh, okay, I can walk like that, okay. What happens if the cube goes? The usual. Okay, question. I think I have an idea of what to do. Oh, it worked. Yeah, okay. It's a little bit finicky, but it worked. There we go, there's that asbestos I was talking about. Okay. What is this about? Strange. Well, I guess that is one way, right? Really? Konclan? Okay. Like this? Okay. I was way overcomplicating that in my head, by the way. Oh, really? Like, we're just going higher and higher, huh? Oh, I didn't jump. I thought that because I didn't jump, it wouldn't propel me forward fast enough.
The air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Well, guys, thanks for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!